Akil Baddoo on the Detroit Tigers had, in the first week of games, a 313 batting average and a 1.165 OPS. Is he legit?
It seems so. I mean, I'm going to say yes, absolutely. This kid has been a stud, man. I mean, he had a walk-off hit.
I had no idea who he was before.
He was just in the Detroit's minor league system, I think, and I was actually doing some research. A lot of people around the organization think he's like the real deal. I don't even know what he was ranked prospect-wise. I don't even know if he was ranked in the top 100 prospects, to be honest with you. But he's been playing all over the place. He's played left field, right field, and center field. And he's shown that he's good in the field. He threw a guy out at second the other day, and then I'm pretty sure he had the walk-off hit later in the game. He's 2 homers so far, 7 RBIs. He looks like a stud, and he's bringing a lot of energy to Detroit. I think that is what they need from the young guys there if they want to kind of turn the page here. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think... Yeah, honestly, I don't even know what to think of him, honestly. But, hey, it's a bright spot for a struggling team, so.
Yeah, and Detroit's actually looked okay like this year. I don't know where they are in the standings, but they don't look like they're getting run over.
I mean, I feel like a lot of teams have looked like that. Even, like, Baltimore right. And, like, other teams are kind of just, like, I mean, again, we're talking about a really small sample size, but they look better than we thought.
And I've seen, too, like, yeah, it seems like Pittsburgh is kind of rushed the Cubs a couple times, like on opening day, and I think yesterday they did too. So, kind of some surprise teams this year. It's kind of nice, but again, it's the first 10 days.
So we'll see if they can keep it up.